Every morning is a new life. Every day is a new hope. Come out with colors each day. Hi all, wish you all had a happy and a wholesome week. Welcome to Ayurvani, Ayurveda enlighten your life. It's a lazy Sunday after a spirited Saturday. We all treat our guests with water when they come to our home. It's a gesture of kindness. We all need water to survive. But do we drink water when we feel thirsty? Some say yes and some say no. Now for them, here is our next video which explains what happens when you don't address a natural urge or vega. Here comes Aishwarya to explain about vega.
Thank you, Pooja, for your always beautiful, vibrant welcome. Yes, guys, I am here today to informate you about the suppressible and non-suppressible urges. That is, Dharanya and Adharanya Vegas. So, what are Vegas? We know that our human body is an amazing machine which knows to maintain the equilibrium between useful and harmful substances. To make balance of these substances, our body is equipped with Vega, which is natural urges, which appear naturally. According to ancient Ayurvedic text, there is one main cause of all the type of disease, and that is the suppression of natural vega. Therefore, it should not be suppressed. When the body wants to eliminate certain things, it produces these vegas. This is a natural detoxification process which keeps the body healthy by itself. So, when the body produces signals to eliminate the vega, our job is to attend them immediately, thus keeping mind and body in a healthy state. Nowadays, due to busy and stressful life, people are suppressing some or most of the natural urges. People always suppress the sneeze when they are sitting in a meeting, and they suppress the vega to eat when they are busy in doing work, and suppress yawning while attending meeting or in class, thinking that it doesn't look good. If you are suppressing one of the vega by chance, it is okay. But if you are suppressing it continuously, then it leads to serious problem. So it is recommended to not suppress any natural urges. But there are some urges which is to be suppressed for the well-being of the human body. They are known as Dharanya Vegas, which is known as suppressible urges. So, let us discuss them deeply. Now, Adharanya Vegas. Adharanya Vegas are 13 in number. First, flatus. Suppression of flatus will cause abdominal tumor, heart disease, pain in abdomen, obstruction to elimination of flatus. These can be relieved by intake of warm milk. Defecation. Suppression of defecation leads to twisting pain in cuff muscle, upward movement of air, oppression in chest region, and bad odor from mouth. These can be relieved by intake of food and drinks which are laxative and purgatives. Example, coconut water, fresh fruit, and berries. Maturation. Suppression of maturation leads to formation of urinary stones, severe pain in urinary bladder, in penis and groin. This is relieved by intake of ghee before breakfast. Sneeze. Suppression of sneeze leads to weakness of sense organs, facial palsy, neck stiffness and headache. This can be relieved by doing oilation of head, shoulder and neck region and intake of ghee before food. And the person is recommended to gaze sun directly for a few seconds. Thirst. Suppression of thirst leads to emaciation, loss of consciousness, heart disease, dryness of throat and mouth. This is relieved by consuming the food and drink which gives coolness to the body. Example, nannari. Cold water showering is recommended. Hunger. Suppression of hunger leads to body ache, anorexia, emaciation, giddiness, and pain in abdomen. This is relieved by intake of food which is easy to digest and food which is unctuous, warm, and little in quantity. Food is recommended. Sleep. It is an indicator of good health. So, suppression of sleep may lead to delusion, feeling of heaviness of head and eye, too many yawnings, squeezing pain all over the body. This is relieved by mild massaging all over body. If people have night shift, then it is recommended to sleep during day for off the time. Cough. Suppression of cough leads to dyspnea, loss of taste, heart disease, and emaciation. It is relieved by taking Thalisadi Churna with honey or warm water. Breathing on exertion. If one tries to suppress this vega, it leads to heart disease, respiratory tract disorder, tumors of abdomen. It is relieved by doing oil massage and taking rest. Yawning. If one tries to suppress this vega, it leads to loss of tactile sensation, tremor, and convulsion. This can be relieved by intake of cool beverages and keeping the environment cool. Tears. Suppressing tears leads to running nose, pain in eyes, head, heart, giddiness, abdominal tumors. Treatment. Good sleep is recommended and hearing of pleasant stories. And one should make him to feel comfort. Vomit. If one tries to suppress this vega, it leads to skin rashes, anemia, fever, cough, nausea. It is relieved by mouth gargles, fasting, eating dry fruit without oil or butter, and oil mixed with salt and alkalines is ideal for oil bath and massage. Semen. Suppressing the discharge of semen lead to fever, pain and swelling of genitals, urinary stones, impotence, and cutting pain in the body. This can be relieved by intake of food containing poultry, rice, milk processed with drugs which clean the bladder. Next, Dharanya Vega. Natural urges which are to be suppressed are greed, grief, fear, anger, and jealousy. So, let us discuss what disease these Dharanya Vega cause if not controlled. Greed, which leads to insanity, lack of desire to eat. Grief leads to fever and vomiting, diarrhea by external cause and urinary disorder. Anger leads to fever, diabetes, vascular disorder and indigestion. Fever leads to skin disorder, anemia, intoxication and nervous disorder. Jealousy, which leads to tuberculosis. Practice recording natural urges. One should not sneeze or eat or sleep in prone position. One should not attend to any other work while under the pressure of natural urge. One should not artificially induce the urge. Observance of good health. One who always resorts to desirable food and regimen and who is objective, straightforward, honest, having patience, and who values traditional wisdom will never be affected by disease. It is quite interesting to note that these vegas are connected to emotional state of mind. Mind and body influence each other. Science has proven that the mind is the root cause of all serious disease. Because, after all, mind is a good servant but a bad master. Hence, an individual desirous of health should know which vega is to suppress and which not to suppress to maintain well-being. This is considered the golden rule to prevent suffering of present society by disease and thereby to achieve a robust society. Thank you.
Thank you, Aishwarya, for sharing such valuable points. Taking care of the body is not an easy job amongst the cares of the world. These small habitual changes that we need to pay attention, they do make a big difference in the course of time. This lockdown surely is a time for us to retrospect and introspect and to act upon ourselves. So, think wisely and act wisely. See you soon in our next video. Bye-bye.